Material and texture settings of Morph faces can be customized on an individual basis. Select one or more faces of a Morph element. Then activate the Custom Face Settings command in the PET palette. Three fields are available, which are the same fields you find in the Model panel of the Morph Settings dialog. The Face Material field lets you specify a custom material for the selected faces. The Texture Mapping field lets you set either the box or the planar texture mapping method for the selected faces. If the texture orientation or direction of the selected face was customized, the Reset Texture button will become enabled, and clicking it will reset the textures of the selected faces to their default orientation and position. The changes you make here will only be applied to the selected faces, as opposed to the settings in the Settings dialog, which apply to all faces.